guys, what's good? It's your boy Oreo, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today I have another Pentatonix video for you guys. They dropped a new video, The Sound of Silence. Now, before we get into that, I want to introduce to you. Ow! That hurt! Ow! I want to introduce. This is. Which name you want me to use?
Curvy.
Curvy. Okay. We're going to use Curvy. This is Curvy, everybody. I'm at her house currently. I'm in New Jersey, and I came to visit her for the weekend. Technically weekend, even though I'm leaving Saturday night. Well, I'm here, and I came here to spend time with her, and I came to make some videos. So that's what we're doing today, and we're going to be reacting to The Sound of Silence. I never thought that they would ever cover the song, ever.
This is a cover?
Shut up. This is a cover. What do you think this is gonna sound like? Have you ever even heard the song?
No, I haven't.
The original song is by Simon and Garfunkel.
I have no idea who that is.
Okay, I'm gonna have to show you that as well when we get off. Holy crap. I might have to make that a reaction video too, because this is gonna be very
I put my Twitter?
Yeah, if you want to put your Twitter, go ahead.
My Twitter is at osnapitsptx.
Okay, I'll link that in the description box down below. But I can't wait to get into this. After this, I'm gonna show you what the original version sounds like. I only heard the original and then the Disturbed version of this, which was
Disturbed.
Yeah, it's a metal band, but it was beautiful. I'm gonna show you that one too. All right, so here we go. Bop.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Kirsten's dress.
Yes.
And the vision that was planted.
His low register is so awesome.
No, right?
Of silence.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, this dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone.
Need the halo of a street lamp. Yes, man, if you sing that.
Oh my god, I love
that. Wow. Yes, Matt! Woo! Yes, Matt, sing!
That reminds me of the Hallelujah when he's stomping like that.
Yeah. Yes. Ooh! I love how he went back down.
I know, it's amazing.
Oh, key change.
The lower register! I can't.
Yes.
I didn't even think that was her at first.
I didn't. I was like, wait, who's singing?
What the heck?
The key change threw me off a little bit.
Oh my god.
This is so beautiful.
I know. Oh my god. That was great.
I'm dead.
Thank you guys for watching our new video for Sound of Silence. We hope you loved it. We have very exciting news. We are going on a
tour.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we already knew that.
Right, got my tickets.
Mm-hmm. So
at ptxofficial.com.
Yes.
Yeah. And don't forget. Bye.
Oh man. That was
oh my god.
That was probably the greatest thing I've ever heard ever in my life. I'm deceased.
I know. Dead.
I'm dead. Oh.
I'm dying right now.
And then we're also gonna react to Superfruit's new video right after this. I'm not sure if. I heard good things about The Promise. I've heard really good things about The Promise.
Yeah, and I've heard too.
I'm not even sure if I'm even ready for that. I was not ready for this. So I know for a fact I'm not going to be ready for that. But, oh man. Do I even need to ask you what you thought of this? Do I even need to ask?
No.
Okay.
I mean, my God.
Yeah. Honestly, after the song cuts off, y'all don't even need to like stay to hear what we gotta say afterwards, because
yeah.
It's you already know what we're gonna say. This group of five people are so amazingly talented. They can turn songs that you would never ever think in a million years would ever be a cappella into something incredibly awesome, and it's just it blows my mind how wonderfully gifted these five people are. It's just...
Yep.
Man. But at least they made the announcement. They're going on a world tour. They already released the date. They already released... Not all the dates. Because apparently, what we got was not all the dates. They got more dates coming soon.
Yeah, more.
For other countries around the world. So, I think this is just... What? Where are we at? We're in North America? Is this North America? Or is this
I think North America.
Yeah. Okay, so they just released the dates for North America. So, man, we're going. We're going to the show in Atlantic City, so.
Tell us what show you're going to in the comments
below. Yeah, definitely. Let us know what show you're going to in the comment section down below. We're going to Atlantic City. We're going to have an amazing time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, thumbs up, share with your friends, like, comment, favorite, share, and hit subscribe if you're new and all that good stuff. All my links to all my social media are in the description box down below. As always, you can follow me on any of my social media. I'm very active on Twitter and Instagram. Watch my stories. They're interesting sometimes, especially that one that I'm not going to talk about, that I know she's probably going to bring up, because that was probably the funniest one, when I almost died at Sky Zone.
That was funny.
It was not. I almost died. You
busted your ass.
I busted my... Man, I almost broke my nose. But, yeah. And her Twitter is in the description box down below if you want to follow her on Twitter. I think you should. Definitely follow her on Twitter. She's awesome.
I have Instagram also.
She has Instagram also. So, yeah. I mean, hey, promote yourself. You're here. Promote yourself. Go ahead.
It's OSnap, it's PTX, and I have my merch account, which is PTXMerchFI.
All that will be in the description box down below, so you can check all of that out. And until my next video, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Laters! Pushing forwards, but